So last week I had the opportunity of speaking at the IT Healthcare Summit, and I spoke about the implications of using augmented reality and virtual reality in healthcare. Now, as the founder and chief editor of Healthcare India, what I've seen over the last 5 years is how advanced technologies are being piloted across the healthcare ecosystem. And though countries in the West, especially the US, Germany, to an extent Japan, take the lead, we also see a lot of these interesting pilots happening in India. So the question is, what is AR, VR, something that is used by gamers? What are the implications in healthcare? For starters, those of you remember our doctors or to an ascension hall inside a medical college know how difficult it is for the students to appreciate the origins, insertion of muscles. And this is primarily because of the total lack of cadavers in the Indian dissection halls. Also that, there are too many students per cadaver, things like that. This was treated to a very light, in a very lighthearted way. We saw this in Munavai MBBS, the initial part. Munavai obviously could not get access to the cadaver, and he asked Circuit to get his own cadaver, and Circuit tries to knock off somebody on the street and bring him into the dissection hall. But, there have been pilots running across the globe where, a subject like anatomy could be taught through VR, AR. Organizations like Elsevier, I think some of the hospitals in the US have already started piloting them. We see the implications of AR, VR significantly high in the medical education space. I know Miami Children's Hospital, for example, piloted an education system using AR, VR, and they found the retention 80% higher for the group using AR, VR versus the group that was not using AR, VR. The other area where I feel that this has significant implications is simulation of surgeries. So complex procedures like tracheal intubation, which require specialized setup, specialized costs, specialized centers. This could be done away with, and simulation done on AR, VR, a major health chain in the US did it, and they found that the efficiency went up by 35%, and there was significant cost reduction as well. I don't want to elaborate too much on rehabilitation. I think that's the use case is clearly out in the market. Indian Spinal Research Institute is already piloting AR, VR to be used in physiotherapy post-surgeries. It is being used to treat PTSD, post-traumatic stress disorder. So the implications are plenty. What is limiting us probably is regulation, probably the approvals from organizations like FDA, and also our own imagination. There's more about it on the two blog posts I wrote. I'll share the link with this video, and I'm looking forward to your perspective on technologies like AR, VR, and all advanced technologies in the future. Looking forward to talking to you.